This song is called Cynical. I think I wrote the lyrics, but it's the only one I can't remember. It's about, could be about one of
you'll do what you always do, just fake it.
Let's figure out which ex-girlfriend this one's about. back and if you dance to the music, night will last, night will last, night will go on and on. Thank you. On bass we have the Gina. Sorry, boys, she's married. On guitar, we have Dave O'Rama. Sorry, boys, he's married. On drums, we have the late, great Dave Cymbal. He's got like 40 fucking names. It's Mike.
And that's Rich Quick.
Alright, you ready for this?
Speaking of bullets to the head. This is called, we were talking about this at practice. This was written like in the early 80s, so this is dedicated to Oliver North.
Gorbachev, tear down that wall.
That Ronald Reagan fucking pisses me off.
What about this Star Wars initiative thing? Pretty soon, gas will be over a buck.
Goddamn A-Raps. We're the boys from America, and we have big guns. We kill off poor leaders, and put your family on the run. We're the boys from America. Right. We'll invade your country and kill your foes at night. We're Uncle Sam's boys. We're Uncle Sam's boys. We're Uncle Sam's boys. We're Uncle Sam's boys. We're the boys from America. And we like big bombs. We'll kill off your leader and your family run. Boys from America, and we'll put things right. We'll kill off your family and take your homes at night. We're Uncle Sam's boys. We're Uncle Sam's boys. We're Uncle Sam's boys. We're Uncle Sam's boys.
I don't like this here sound of that Ayatollah.
All right, guys.
This is one you all know.
Live by the
tapestries and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff heard of his name. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolulu. Dragons live forever, but not so little boys. That was for the kid that had the good sense to wear a Steelers jersey. Okay, like, when we were at Akron U, like in 1734, there was a guy, I don't know if anybody remembers this, a guy came on campus, he had a huge fucking cross. Remember him? And like when all the scantily clad for 1979 girls would walk by, his name was Jed Smock. Look at this guy. He knew the guy's name. Oh my God, it was Dave. Jed Smock had a big cross and he would like yell at all the scantily clad girls and say that they were whores and sluts. And they were all gonna go to hell. And, well, yeah, try being up here. And then, you know, little punk rocker Richard Quick walked by, and he had a great time with me. So then Mike wrote this song about this guy. It's called Man with the Cross.
Guys, this is our last song, okay?
It's our last song, okay.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, do you want to do...
No, they want to do this one.
Okay. You cheered.